In this video, let us see how to move apps to SD card in Lenovo A2010. This smartphone supports partial movement of apps to SD card, so you have to keep this in mind. It does not support manual movement of apps to SD card, but it allows you to move app data to SD card, and that too it happens after you select that option. So now let us see how to select that option or how to do that. So first you have to go into the settings. In settings you can see that there is a storage option. Select the storage option. After you select the storage option, on top of that screen, then you will get this option, the default storage location. Here what you have to do is select this one, and here you can see that there are two options, internal SD card and external SD card. At first it will be internal SD card, so whatever app you install, the data of those apps will be saved in the internal SD card. This will definitely reduce the space that you'll have for extra installations. But if you do only minimum app installations, then don't have to worry about it. But you have a lot of things going on, then you definitely have to use your external SD card. So here what you do is you select the external SD card. Like I have already done here, I have selected the external SD card. When you do that, when you select from internal to external, the phone will ask you to restart. So it will restart automatically. You don't have to worry about it. If not, you have to do it. After you restart the phone, then now from now on, everything, every photo you take, every video you take, and the data of applications will get stored in the SD card. Now remember one thing, the app will get installed in the internal card only. It will not get installed in the external SD card, but the data that it stores later, that data will get stored in the external SD card rather than in the internal SD card. This will definitely reduce the lot of burden on the internal SD card. So manually you cannot move apps to SD card. It does on other phones. It supports the movement of such things to SD card. But in this phone, you can only move app data to SD card instead of whole applications. Now let us see what I meant in the apps screen here. So now here you can see that we have an app menu. Select this one, select this app. Let us see what I was saying. So now I have selected the Chrome. As you can see, they have only provided you with the clear data option. They have not provided you with the move to SD card option that actually used to be there here. So in this video, in this case, you cannot do that. But in other phones, in smartphones of other company, or in the same smartphone or of higher versions, you can actually move apps to SD card. And I mean real apps. This you see here that it has 6.52 MB, you can move that to SD card. Here you have only 256 KB of your data in the SD card. So this is how you make your smartphone to store every data to SD card. So this is how you do it. We will move it in the next video. Thanks for watching.